Here we go.
So after giving it a few minutes, let's see if I can get this off. Wow, so not even red wine can stain these.